I don't seek for inspiration, I start to work. But inspiration always comes and goes. Especially, I would say I'm more creative in the fall and spring, when everything is either coming to life or dying. I don't know what it is.